Welcome to Let's Grow Up. I hope you have seen this loco with passenger coaches. This is WAP5 series loco. Commonly, we can see two types loco in this series. Number one, WAP5 and number two, WAP7. Normally, we can easily identify this loco by this color. In the body, you can see this, the red color step line. The two red color step line means this one is WAP5 and single red color line means WAP7. This is the basic difference between two loco. And second is the bogie. Here we can see this BUBU bogie assembly, that means two wheel set assembly, one and here is the second in a single bogie. But WAP7, there is coco bogie, that means three wheel set bogie assembly, and also the bogie frame is the difference. So these are the basic difference between two bogie, and you can easily identify the loco. So today in this video I will explain the WAP5 bogie, which is very very important and most awaited topic. So let's see this topic. Firstly, I will show you the bogie. So here you can see this, the bogie frame. Quickly you can see this, the bogie frame, the both side wheel assembly. This one is the wheel and this is the disc. The disc is connect with this wheel, the both side, the inner side disc and the outer side disc. This one is the axle housing box, the axle housing box and the helical spring for the primary suspension, and with this axle, here is a primary vertical damper. The damper is connected with the bogie frame. This one is the control arm connected with this primary axle box, secondary suspension connected with the bogie and the body. The body load is transmitted through this secondary suspension spring, vertical damper, bogie frame, primary suspension spring and finally axle. During its suspension, during its load absorption, here is a stopper for safety purpose to prevent the damage of this bogie frame. This one is the brake caliper assembly, brake cylinder, and this one is the caliper and brake shoe. In the WAP7, we can see the brake system is totally different. Here is a disc brake, but there we can see the brake is attached with the wheel face. This is the sandbox. The sandbox is used to prevent the skidding, and you can see this WAP5 bogie assembly. There is the traction motor which is connected with the axle in the both side. In a bogie there is two traction motor. If we remove the upper part, normally we can see both side diver cap, the both side diver cap, okay, and the interior all electrical equipment for this loco, the under slag transformer, compressor, some electrical equipment and bogie. Here is the coach connection. So these are the both side electrical equipment. So friends, you know there is lots of thing in this loco. It is not possible to create or explain in a single video, and there are lots of development. Your comment is very very important because I always keep your point in my mind, and when I will get time I will try to do your requirement. So always share your comment with all videos. Thank you so much. I will meet next video. Till then, take care.